One of the things we try to do when we look for salespeople is we try to find people with good listening skills. Obviously, you want people to tell you what they need. So if you listen, you hear what they say, you can find products that fit their needs better. Our salespeople are trained, and we keep them going on new trends and new ideas every day. We have a huge variety of products. We have carpet, we have vinyl, we have luxury vinyl tile, we have laminate, we have hardwood, we have ceramic, we have cork. We have a lot of different things, but you're always looking for new and better products, items that'll be better suited for the customer, ease of maintenance, and things like that. One of the things we try to do is we try to tell our salespeople to ask a lot of questions, to find out what product is going to be better for your application. We feel that if we can educate the customer, whether they buy it or not, it's been a win-win situation for us. When we educate our customer and have that to be the primary goal of the conversation, we find that the customer at the end, that we meet their expectations a lot better because they got the right product for the right application.